In the finale of The Sopranos, Silvio Dante's fate hangs in the balance after he is shot multiple times at the Bada Bing strip club. The scene cuts abruptly, leaving viewers in suspense and sparking endless debates about his ultimate fate.